At least I think it was Deep Blue. Let me see. Shoot. No, I don't want to close it. Oops. Gonna load.
Hein, what the heck are you doing? I just got six. I'm at 6,000 ping.
Just calm down, wait. So what works this time? Okay. Please tell me this saved everything. Oh, thank God. Sometimes it doesn't save. Okay, now let's try this. I don't know, it wasn't Deep Blue. Oh, no. It was... Yes, this is the one that was, Yes, Absolute Zero was the one that, is the one that I thought was really cool. Along with Forest of Dawn, which I beat. What do you mean? Factorial? Darnok 2 is my iPad. Yeah, the video, I don't know what's going on. Well, our internet is not very fast. So, like, if I was streaming when I upload the video, so it's taking a really long time. But, actually, I don't even know if it's on every play yet. Because once it's on every play, then it goes to YouTube. Yeah, it's not even finished uploading on EveryPlay yet. It's almost done, though. And then it'll upload to YouTube. I don't think so, Mengroth. Lunch, it's 11 o'clock at night here. Ah, time zones. Yeah. with this XP. Not really. but I've been streaming. I don't know when I started the stream. At least an hour and a half or so. I'm guessing you died when he barked. I don't know why I just didn't copy and paste all this. Yeah, Utopia Dash shouldn't be much of a problem. I knew that would happen. I don't know why I didn't think that through. I think our ratings just help it get visible, right? I remember when at the beginning of Geometry Dash, like, every auto level would be rated, and it still kind of goes on now, but like every auto level would be rated insane, and every like super hard level would be have like the easy mark. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do here is I think I'm gonna do the thing kinda like Club Step where it bounces back and forth four times. And then I think instead of flying I'm gonna do the red portal here and do some K thing. And then in Club Step when it goes back from flying to the mini regular mode, then I'll change back to, it'll go into flying. Let's see. Not necessarily trying to make it demon, but, I'm thinking maybe, I don't know, I'm not trying to make it too hard, but not too easy. It'll probably be kind of harder than, time stream, though. Well, that didn't work. What am I doing here? This will not work. Yes, okay, great. Yes, it worked. Spectacular. Okay, I'm gonna remove. Now you'll be able to hold it. There you go. This may be tricky to get this to work. Okay, I think I'll just move that up a little bit to time it to the music better. And then that'll jump into the cave with the red portal. I have not completed all the map packs, but I've completed enough to get the 50-star achievement. 50-star coin achievement. Thanks, guys. Okay, let's add some background stuff now. Yeah, I don't think this account's gonna be on the leaderboard anytime soon. Okay, that needs a little work, but actually, let me do that again. Okay, so it's Darnok 2 is my iPad. I think this needs to be moved a little bit up to time it with the music more. Okay, that'll be good for now. It might need some work later, but sure, I can upload it now if you guys want. But I'm gonna keep working on it. If I can beat it, that is. There you go. I swear I've already got that achievement, but okay. Well, I don't know. I'm tired, but it is 11 o'clock. But I'm staying up for a bit longer anyway, so. Yes, Darnok. Darnok 2 is my account, and then just Darnok. And Darnok, whatever this one is, Darnok Stream or Darnok Blue or something like that. Goodbye, RobTop. You beat it. yeah, I uploaded it. You can just search. It should come up. Just search Ice Stream. Or it might even come up in the most recent. Or in the magic. No, it wouldn't come up in the magic section because it's not long enough. Yet. No, that's not my account. the music for this one is Club Step. I bet you wouldn't have completed it in one time if you weren't seeing me play it. What inspires me to make maps? Well, I've had the game since its release. I remember the morning that it was released. What inspires me to continue to make maps is, I don't know, because you guys like them, and I think it's fun, and since I've got you guys who wants to play them, I might as well keep making them. So until, I guess it's the game stops getting updated and, the last update gets somewhat stale, then I guess that might be when I quit, but judging by what Rob Todd's been saying, I mean, it's probably not going to be for a bit. Oh, good, it works out. Almost perfectly, whatever. Take care of my body? Are you implying that I need to get some sleep? Which will be, well, I just, published a new map yesterday. This is kind of sloppy down here, but whatever. It's called Ice and Curves, I think. Yeah, Ice and Curves. So you can play that one, and then I have a cool one that I just have, like, the beginning set out right now. Oh, my cough. Yeah, I've had a cold the past, like, the past, like, week. It's really cold here, so. And I've been running track, so that doesn't help at all, either. Okay, let's see how this looks. Actually, I just noticed something. You can fall down here, which I do not want. One tip is, if you're ever upside down, there's like a risk of being able to fall down, like, and then have to waste a bunch of time down just of your thing falling, and because there's no pause, you can't like retry it, and it just wastes a lot of time. So you're gonna want to have a way for your person to just die immediately, so they can retry faster and save time. Okay, I'm actually gonna put a start position over here to also save time. Let's move this back a bit. I am 14. Okay, maybe if I put the small mode right there, it'll work a lot better. Yeah. Well, I'm junior high, but just about in high school, almost. Just got that it's the last quarter, so. I'm surprised this actually worked as well as it did. Oh, that feels actually really good to play right there. Now, if you noticed in Club Step... Sorry about that, Zion. But if you notice in Club Step, when it changes color, it actually kind of like blinks and then like changes the color to the next color, which I think is kind of a cool effect. So I'm going to try to duplicate that effect when changing to the next color here. Okay, that somewhat worked. I don't think I want the blink to be on the ground too. Maybe a softer blink too, not as dramatic. No, I can't speak any Spanish or any other language for that matter. Next year I'll be taking Spanish classes, but no, not, I can't speak any other language. What do you mean, a white blink? I think that's what I'm doing, right? No? The background turns white. I was actually testing that out in one of the levels I was working on my iPod. And it actually, it doesn't look very good. It looks a lot better if you take the previous color, blink that, like, lighter, and then switch to the next one. No. I think I need to move this a little bit closer. And I need to extend this thing down here, because you can see it barely before you go into the ball mode. There's a current What do you mean? Oh, to the grave? To the grave, I think I made that one a little bit too frustrating and hard, but that, I made To the Grave, that was right after Demon Park came out, and I wanted to make a level. That Demon Park was the first level I had seen that was just like, all out, let's make the hardest level I can kind of level. And so I was kind of was like, oh, I'll do that. I'll make the hardest level I can, and that's what came out, To the Grave, and it's pretty hard. I can't beat it again. I don't after the one time I beat it for the demon point, not for the demon point, to verify it, I haven't beat it again. Really? You think To the Grave is easier than Beautiful Chaos? Well, I don't know. Yeah, Y-Step and Hex Deck Flow are pretty easy demons if you're looking for a good, easy demon. Wait, how did he do that in Club Step? It was like a... Try this. What I'm trying to do here is I'm going to try to make a kind of like a secret path somewhat. Not secret, it's actually death if you fall down there, but you kind of have to. Yeah, if To the Grave didn't just have all triple spikes everywhere, it'd probably be way better. Yeah, Skyrim, I actually didn't think was really a demon level, but I mean, can't complain. I haven't made a level with like a really hard level with a shortcut that just goes to the end. But I've made levels with like secrets in them that you have to go in to complete the level. Let's see, how can I do this? I'm trying to think what I should do with this space right here. Maybe just make this, There, that's a good, that's better. Me. Is that what you wanted me to do, Zion? Shio Sice, what do you mean, by your channel? Oh, you stream too? Oh, okay, so there is a, okay, yeah, I will follow, so I know when you're streaming. That's cool. What's going on now? Now I have no idea what's going on. Hello. Oh my goodness, what is happening? This might be bad because I can't save an exit here. I don't know what's it doing. No, it's I'm not trying to make a maze. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, I just closed it out because. Gonna have to do some of that back again. I don't mind the spam. Yeah, that's what I thought. It didn't save, like, any of that. I don't know what happened there, but at least I know what I'm doing now. Thank you. So what I did there was, once I had placed the whatever the black ground thing right there, I erased these bottom four right here and then placed them back so that they'd be, the white line would be over the black ground, and it just looks like that in the level. I like that a lot better. Okay, I'm trying to think of a way that I can... put something up there that you can fall through. I'm not seeing... I don't think there is anything I can do with that. I'll try doing this. This may look good. Looks okay. Now do the same thing over here. Yeah, actually that's not gonna work. what I'm going to do is I'm going to do another one of these up at the top, and then it's going to come back down, and then there's going to be another hole like this, except you're going to have to fall through that hole. Oh, you're ice? I didn't know that. My favorite level that I didn't make. Like, are you talking about somebody else's level? Or one of the levels in the main game? What's my choices here? Somebody else's level. Okay. Well, recently I've enjoyed Forest of Dawn. These two levels that you can see on my YouTube channel called Impulse and Impulse and Impulse and Energy Impact. These both are really cool levels right there. Polargeist HD is also really fun. These ones by the Yun Hasu guy, like, Change the Size, Dizzy World, Digital Zone, and there's another one by him called Neon City, which is really good. Hello, Electro Moo. I haven't seen you before. Holy crap, 97th demon, that's ridiculous. I've had 23.
I don't want to go wake him up, he's asleep, he has to work tomorrow. He's downstairs.
Wake him up. No, you're supposed to wake up mom. Wake up mom.
Yeah. I can make up mom. What did you need dad for?
Okay. Now, I think I will do... So I'm going to erase a layer of this. I'll play that level in just 1 second. I'm just going to try to get this working here. Here, I'm going to take level requests in just 1 second. I'm just going to try to finish this shortcut right here. And then I'll do some level requests. Okay, good. The line is down here showing the boundaries of... the... no, tech, I think what this will do is you should be able to fall through down here. And then instead of dying there, I think what I'm going to do is after I add in three of those. And then this, I'll put these right down here. See a PTS full next time. Thank you for coming by and watching. Okay, I'm just gonna test this and then I'm gonna do level requests. I have a really tricky idea right here. What I'm going to do here is, since if you just fall down here, you're going to hit the wall over here, but if you tap to go up and then tap again, I think what it'll do is it will go down into the hole a lot better instead. Not quite sure how to explain it, but... I think it's gonna work. I don't think I just did it right that time. This is tricky. I actually think this one might get demon. It's getting pretty hard. Chaos Ice. Oh my goodness. See ya. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna change this a bit. That's a little bit too tricky. I don't want players to get. And I mean, in fact, most people probably won't even. Actually, maybe if I put this there. Here, I'm gonna ask for a quest in just a second. Oh shoot, I forgot I took out the gravity reverser. Oh my goodness. Well, I'm just really bad at it on the blue stacks. Okay, that doesn't quite work. I'll just, make this one of these. Okay, I will get this verified so you guys can play it. Okay, whoops, what the heck happened? I'll erase the, I forgot, oh my goodness. Erase the start position and get this verified. Oh boy. It's gonna be this time. Okay, there you go. Okay, there you go. You guys can. Why do I keep getting that achievement? Okay, now type in your level requests in the chat. We have the 4338 02. Whoa. This one's tricky. Okay, I'm gonna try this one more time, then I'll go into the next one. Okay. What was the other one? Three, four, five. Ooh. Actually, I think I might have played this one before. Yeah, I've played this one before. I think you have me play this one on one of the other streams. And this is the part I couldn't get past. But yeah, I remember. Yeah, I already had some of it in the practice mode. Okay. Three, four, five, one, nine, two. Oh, I just did that one. Oh, whoops. I 404 644. Okay.
Alright, guys, I'm going back over the Sam's. I left them a note. Comment. I'm going back over to Sam's. I left mom a note. If she's wondering where in the morning, tell her to call me or text me.
Okay. This one's pretty good. Okay. That one's pretty good, from what I've seen. We have one sec. I'm still up on the up on this post up here. Luck Tremaine's downfall. Whoa. This one looks really good. Oh, that one's not actually very long, is it? I'll try to complete this one. Okay. I gotta keep going on because there's a lot of... I can already tell I'm not gonna be able to get very far in this one. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try. I'll give... Oh my goodness. Okay, next. Oh boy. Yeah, not gonna happen. I cannot do that. Dynamic rift. Dynamic rift. What's the ID for Dynamic Rift? This one looks pretty good. I noticed it has a star value, so... Shoot. Oh my goodness. Okay, is there any other, requests for levels I haven't played yet? Once I get this back up. I'm just gonna do a couple more and then I'm gonna go. I gotta get some sleep, so... Okay, Yeah, it says California. What was it? Dreams or deems? No, I did not mean to click on that, but okay. Yeah, yes, I do feel sleepy. Is that supposed to be? Didn't I just like play this? Yeah, I did. You're trying to trick me. Dreams. Here it is. Oh God. Yeah. Four, 4, 1, 0, 6, 5. Sun looks really cool. Except for the fact that I won't be able to get past this flying part. Okay, this will be the last one by Korean GG Time. Oh God, it's math. What? I can't read it in time. Or fly through it. Is it this one? Yeah, I'm wrong. Okay, well, I'm going to bed now, so thank all of you guys for watching. And I will see some of you guys next time.